Today, climate change is one of the biggest problems facing our planet, but when we talk about climate change, we often relate it to the burning of fossil fuels. However, something that is often left out of the conversation is agriculture's effect on climate change. By 2050, the global population is expected to hit 10 billion. Because of this, we will need to be producing 60 to 70% more food. This is why Bayview is going green. At Bayview, we focus on many solutions to the agriculture crisis, but today we're going to be focusing on aquaponics, because aquaponics systems use less water, produce higher yields, use no fertilizer or pesticides, and can easily utilize most unused spaces. But what exactly is it? Aquaponics is a beautiful symbiotic relationship between fish, bacteria, and plants. The waste or poo from the fish is converted by bacteria into food for the plants, returning clean water back to the fish. This is all possible due to something called the nitrogen cycle.
In greater detail, the first stage of the nitrogen cycle is the production of ammonia. Fish feces excretes ammonia into the water, a toxic compound to fish. If left, ammonia will cause damage or death to the fish. However, a nitrifying bacteria known as nitrosomonas oxidizes ammonia to nitrite, a less toxic compound to fish. It is then further converted to nitrate by nitratite oxidizing bacteria, nitrobacter. Plants then uptake these nitrates as a fertilizer which they need to grow, thus removing excess nitrates from the water. The process begins over again, and in a perfectly balanced system, keeps the water clean, plants growing, and the fish happy.
If this was applied on a larger scale, aquaponics could be a small solution to the global food crisis, creating a healthier, greener planet for every form of life.